This particular session, we are going to launch the India Opportunities Fund, which is starting from 26th. So I'll hand it over to Roshan to speak more on the fund and on the play.
Thanks so much. So I am Roshan Chutke. So I have more than 20 years of experience in the industry. I've been a banking analyst with ICICI Prudential Mutual Fund, managed the banking and financial services fund as well. And now we are coming up with this NFO. As far as education goes, I have done my BTech from IIT Madras, MBA from IIM, and also have a master's in finance from London Business School. Now, this fund per se is a special India, it's a special situations fund. We are calling it ICICI Prudential India Opportunities Fund. Now, there's a dearth of special situations fund in the country. Whereas globally, it's a very large category of funds. Fidelity Special Situations Fund, we all know about Anthony, right? Anthony Bolden, right? He's managed this Fidelity Special Situations Fund for 28 years and has generated 19% CAGR returns from 1979 to 2007. So the ability of this category is clearly, it clearly comes out when we look at the potential of this category is very immense, and because it is missing, it's a great opportunity in our opinion for Indian investors, for investors in the country. Therefore, that, and also besides that, we think the timing of the launch is fantastic. We believe this year in our accumulation phase, 2019, and we are ahead of a bull market cycle in 2020 and 2021, and investing before the bull market cycle starts is a great opportunity, and because of which we believe the timing of the fund is fantastic. And election year anyways presents a lot of volatility. If you go back in the past, each election year people have invested during the volatility, have made immense returns the following 18 to 24 month period. And that is another reason why we think the timing of the fund is fantastic. Now coming to the fund itself, right? What is the fund all about? We are investing in companies which are going through some turmoil or the other. Right? It can be internal turmoil or it can be an external environment-led turmoil. Now, internal turmoil will mean management changes or some product-related issues, some strikes. Right? We, for example, we have seen in the case of Maruti Suzuki, Manasa strike led to. You want to show some? Yeah. You can probably. So Infosys is a classic case, an example where we had management change. If you had bought into that risk, you would have made stellar returns, right? Similarly, if you look at why is it not moving? Yeah, see, it's moving right there. Yeah, if you bought Maruti Suzuki when the strike happened in Manesa, you would have again made stupendous returns. So the point is, we are tapping into good businesses going through some short-term turmoil for returns to be made later. So we are buying into panic, we are buying when things are not going great for the company. So therefore, it's a unique fund which I call an authentic style of investing. One of the purest forms of investing, simply because we are buying at the right price. Buying in large quantities, the crisis presents to you an opportunity to buy, do both of them. Therefore, managing risks is the key thing here. Understanding the risks, we as an AMC are known in the market for managing downsides well. We have advised investors to stay away from mid cap and small cap over the previous 18 months, and that call has paid out well. We have advised investors to stay away from NBFCs. That call has paid out well. Now we think we are at the beginning of a bull market cycle, right? And therefore, we are now not negative on equities, not negative on mid cap and small cap. Therefore, the timing of the fund is very long, right? So we are buying.
9th of January. So investors, so the NFO for the fund is open from December 26th to January 9th, 2019. we'll be able in growth and available in growth and different option. The fund will benchmark Nifty 500 and a minimum application is set to 5,000 rupees and multiples of rupee 1. The investment style followed for the fund manager will be market cap, sector agnostic. Owing to the nature of the fund, the portfolio will be concentrated with high active share.
Just one point here, while the minimum application amount is 5,000 rupees, the SIP application amount, minimum SIP application amount is only 1,000 rupees.
Any doubts, anything, clarity?
We have been doing special situation investing in bits and pieces across our other funds. In this particular fund, it is all going to be a complete special situations style of investing.
We do take care of special situation in other funds of ours, but in the fund play, we will only invest in companies where there is a special situation created. That is the difference. Other funds also, maybe 5 stocks or 10 stocks could be based on special situations, but whatever stocks inside this mutual fund, which is known as India Opportunity Fund, will be only a special situation. That's the difference. So here it's an alpha generation. Second page of the note gives you that understanding, special situation and alpha generating strategy. Alpha is that what will extra return you can generate over and above the benchmark. So that's the alpha creation. So that's the uniqueness of this particular fund. Situation can be created in economics and by the global events. So that's what covers what are the different situations that we will be looking at.